Hey guys, Grassman here, playing more Plants vs. Zombies, continuing the Death Steel challenge. Pool level 8, we're gonna try and finish the pool today. I don't know if we'll have time, but we should. So. So I'm gonna wait for this guy. I just wanna wait till he's closer so I can get some more sun. I get one more than place a guy. I have one more, maybe two. None now. That's two. Still two. One. Zero. Two. None. Thank you. One, two, three. It's still at like four. Still pretty sure I'm good. I've been killing, there was a lot of zombies that died there. And I haven't actually played many plants in comparison. Have you do well enough that it can't be vaulted over? 22 minutes for two more levels. That?
When you buy local. Thank you.
I'm at 2 then. My, really? And again, at this point, if you're wondering why I'm not counting, there's just no need. Anything else after this, though, just in case. I'm just killing zombies much faster than I'm killing any... than I'm playing plants. Thank you. final wave. Let me get a few lily pads down to prepare. There's a note. Hello, we heard you're having a pool party. We think that's fun. We'll be right over since you're the zombies. This will be the last level we have time for, probably. It's also a conveyor level, and I think a level we can't get a rake. I don't know, we can't get a rake. By that. How did it miss both of them? That's not how the rake works. Well, one of those guys dies, I can use a fire guy. That's one, that's two. Two, three. Now we've just killed so much again, we don't have to count, like, at all. The fence back there must be on fire. With all the fireballs going to it. Yeah, I know. My phone is lagging. How are there so many guys? Yeah, my phone was really chugging there. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Remember, if you like my content, feel free to like and subscribe. Leave a comment. If it's a question, I'll answer it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys!